Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Lucy with Staroar diamond painting. Today I want to show you all of my finished pieces in this year. Some of them maybe you have seen them before, and some of them are never showed in my videos. Let's see the Christmas designs first. The first one I finished is the little angels. You can see the sparkles in their wings. So many white AB diamonds. It's very, very pretty. And the second one is the most popular one so far. The snowman family, also with a lot of AB white diamond. And the red and green rhinestones. It's gorgeous. I love it so much. The third one is the cardinals. You can see the rhinestone here and some AB diamonds. Let me see. There are two AB colors here. This one is purple, and the snow is white AB. Very sparkle. How do you think? The next one, lantern with two cups of coffee here. This one is easy to finish. Why is our autumn design? I haven't shown this one before in my video. Our autumn designs are very popular. This one is one of them. The wine. Pumpkin. I love the color. I love orange. It makes me feel very warm, and I like pumpkins. I love this image. This one is full round, don't have any AB or rhinestones in there, but it's gorgeous. I enjoyed this one very much. And the next one is the Luna Moth. Someone called it butterfly. Whatever, the white baby looks very shiny here. Above the moon. So many purple and blues. And I add some blue rhinestones here. I want to make the sky looks like many stars there. This one is big, it's 46 by 47 centimeters. Girl is very popular, and this one is a little scary. But still, a lot of people into schools. I don't know. I'm not a fan of school, but I like this picture. Looks like a tattoo. Oh, this is a. No, this one is my butterfly fairy with rhinestones and baby diamonds here. Very, very beautiful. One of my favorite. Design, I remember, and now the canvas are all added to link canvas. This one is square to square. The color is very beautiful. The first version of the abstract flower, and I have a new one. Where are you? Here. This is the old version, and this is the new version in our store. I replaced some diamonds with this AB pink diamonds, so now it looks more sparkle. A little different is now the symbols are without the circles. I love this one. Another favorite. This one is also our jewel design, the sunset at sea. This one is oil canvas, and I don't know if that is the reason. This one is not very popular in our store. If you love this one, maybe you can catch one before they gone. And because I'm going to stop selling this picture. But it's beautiful, I think. I like the colorful painting. This one is my very first rhinestone design, and the canvas is the new canvas now. My very first rhinestone design. This one is also released in last year. It's daisy or sunflowers in the jar, full square, and oil canvas. Still have some in our US warehouse. If you like this one, because this one is going to stop produce. The lighthouse, this one is another most popular square design in my store. I haven't worked on square for a long time. It feels so nice. I like the feeling when I touch them. People like purple and pink colors. The canvas has been updated to new canvas now. Horse's heart. This one is my sample, so they're a little different. Very sparkle rhinestone, full rhinestone and small size. Very easy piece. Ah, the purple unicorn. Very beautiful. This is all your canvas because this one is a sample, and I start to use new canvas from June this year. And this sample is the old version, and you can see this one is without any rhinestone, and I add some rhinestone here. Blue rhinestone makes the flame looks more sparkle, and this one has so many purple and pink AB diamonds. Bless this hole. I released 8 designs in June, so many designs are our jewelry design. This one has a regular round and green and yellow AB diamonds, and the text is rhinestone, have rainbow colors, and because the black rhinestone always confused our customers. You can see the black rhinestone have a flat top, and this is regular diamonds. They have a pointed top. That's the different. But the rhinestone, black rhinestone without the green bottom, some people maybe think they are just a regular round, but they are not. So in the new Bless This Hole, I changed the black rhinestones into white AB diamonds. So the new version is slightly different from this one. And this one is also my sample. You can see the border is different. The poppy flower, 2 version. This one is with AB diamonds, orange AB diamonds, and this one is rhinestone and regular round. If you're interested in this painting, you can see my another video talk about these 2 paintings. Oh, this one is this one will be released in December. The Flower Fairy, and I make some change. You can see there are some purple in her face, and I don't like them, so I replace them. Oh, this one is not in our store. This is a sample from our another manufacturer. They said they have the best quality of the square jewel, so I want to have a try. But I don't like the canvas and the double-sided tape. So this one is not in our store. Forest tale, a little girl with a baby unicorn. I don't remember if I showed this one before. Did I? The dolphins is the only kit in our store. It's from different manufacturer. I just said they have very good quality. Square drawer, but they only have this oil canvas and the double-sided tape, which is not very I'm not very satisfied with that. So this picture is very beautiful and I really love dolphins, but if you don't like the canvas, I totally understand. This one is the only one from this manufacturer, and I think I will stop working with them in the future. The mermaid, this one is released on March, I think so. My first mixed draw design. So this one is very popular. And we have updated the canvas into our new canvas now. Beach bus. Also update to new canvas now. It's a full square. Flying well. Glamorous sky with full rhinestone. And someone maybe glamorous guy, full rhinestone diamond painting. Alright. Gorgeous. The lion and the starry night and Stitch, sunflower with butterfly is the first rhinestone designs in our store, and they are always very popular. Full square roofs. Updated to new canvas now. Oh, another poppy flower. The firefox. Rose. This one is the big version. It's 45 and 65. It's very big. And a tinker there. I have shown them before. I remember this tinker there. Starry night. this one is a big project. I finished about 2 months. Very big. Okay, this is all the diamond paintings I have finished in this year. Thank you for watching this video, and thank you so much for supporting us. Staroar is 1 year old now, and it's still growing and learning, and you help me make it better and better, so I really appreciate all your help. I still have many ideas, and I have so many new stuff I want to show you, so please keep supporting us. We have a big promotion during the Black Friday. It's from November 27th to December 2nd. All the product included in this promotion, 20% off for order about $100, and we will give special gifts and also free shipping. 15% off for order about $50, and this promotion is both on our website and Amazon. You can use the code on our website, and on Amazon you don't need any code. See you next time. Have a great day. I love you. Bye bye.